These days are always bittersweet because they're really stressful trying to get everything out here and every animal happy and healthy. And but you know, we worked really hard on getting these animals from skinny, pathetic, barely moving animals, very sick animals, to healthy, robust animals that are going to thrive in their natural environment. So getting them to this point is always challenging, and then finally being able to put them back in the water, seeing them swim off and not look back, that's very, very rewarding.
Here in Florida, we are surrounded by water. I mean, whether it's in your backyard, whether you go to the beach, or whether it's part of tourism that comes here, water is an integral part of our life. So making sure that we have healthy sea life in that water and our waterways are clean and healthy are essential to making sure our Florida communities are healthy.
So the community support and support from local organizations is key. Turtle rehab takes a lot of money, believe it or not. So, you know, paying for the systems and paying for these animals, the only way we're going to get them better is with antibiotics, and being able to do tests and send out blood chemistries and cultures and things like that. And unfortunately, these guys don't have healthcare, although I guess with the help of Florida Blue, they kind of do have a healthcare system now. Just being able to pay for their care is key to being able to do what we do, because without the money, of course, you can't do anything. So, and of course, the local community has been very supportive. We love bringing people by whenever we can to show them what we're doing, because if you don't share the work that you're doing, nothing is going to change. If you don't educate folks on how they can make a difference for the environment, they might not make those changes that need to be made to help save turtles and, in effect, save the oceans as well. And here he goes. What a beautiful sight to see. The Florida Aquarium works so hard to release sea turtles just like Jupiter. Since we've opened our Sea Turtle Rehabilitation Center, we have been able to rehab so many more turtles, and we're so excited to do this amazing work. Check out him swim. There he goes. So when we release sea turtles, we try to release them from the area they were found. These guys were cold, stunned sea turtles. So that means they get stuck in an area of water that's pretty chilly for them, and they become incapacitated from that point. So here we go, guys. We're getting ready to release our three green sea turtles. Now, these guys are juvenile sea turtles, and we see a lot of green sea turtles in our cold, stunning season. So these guys to go out are named Canaveral, Enterprise, and Satellite. And these three guys are ready to go back into the wild. Alrighty, here they go, picking up our guys now. Now, green sea turtles and loggerheads are the most common sea turtles that you'll find nesting here on Florida beaches, so they are so important to protect. Here we have our two biologists, Katie and Rachel, releasing them back into the wild. These two ladies have been instrumental in caring for these animals, and we're so excited that they get to release them back out into the wild today. These guys need a little bit more help getting into the water, so they're gonna walk them out waist deep. That's some turtle love right there. And we're gonna take them out into past the wave point so they can swim seaward. Awesome, we're so excited. And we have one more green sea turtle to go. Now, what should you do if you find a sick or injured sea turtle when you're out on the boat, on a beach, anywhere like that? Now, in Florida, the main thing that you should do is called FWC, Florida Fish and Wildlife Conservation Commission. They're instrumental in helping so many sick and injured animals. If you visit their website, you can find a phone number to call, and they will come out to your site and check on the injured animal. And from that point, FWC will call either us or another conservation institution to help release, get them back up to optimal health.